These drip trays I bought for the barbecue. I have a Napoleon, I believe it's the Rogue XT, and so they fit perfectly in the drip tray container, which is right here underneath. And so you're able just to grab one of these. It's nice they have a set of a lot of them, so they just dump them out after you're done. So if you just put them back into the tray, and it just sits right like that. And then you have a fresh drip tray for your grease.